Now, today consider a numerical on direct step method. A trapezoidal channel having bottom width 6 meter, side slope 2 horizontal, 1 vertical, Manning's roughness coefficient 0.025 and bottom slope 0.0016, carries a discharge of 10 meter cube per second. Compute the backwater profile created by a dam which backs up the water to a depth of 2 meter immediately behind the dam. Use the direct step method for computation. Now consider solution will be started. If yn is the normal depth of flow, then according to Manning's formula, q is equal to 1 upon n a r to the power 2 by 3 s naught to the power half. That means put all values, 10 is equal to 1 upon 0.025 in bracket 6 plus 2yn into yn in bracket 6 plus 2yn into yn upon 6 plus 2 root 5 yn to the power 2 by 3 into 0.0016 power half. That means 16.57 plus 12.35 yn is equal to 3 plus yn into yn power 5 by 2. Solving by heat and trial method, yn is equal to 0.963 meter. Here discuss heat and trial method. Heat and trial method is, suppose LHS is the 4, RHS is the some unknown component, unknown point. Then put the all values and check which values, at which values the LHS is equal to RHS, that value is known as the our answer. That means yn is equal to 0.963 meter. Further, if yc the critical depth, then 10 square upon 9.81 is equal to k square by g is equal to yc to the power 3. That means 6 plus 2yc into yc upon 6 plus 4yc power 3. That means 10.19 into 6 plus 4yc is equal to 6 plus 2yc into yc power 3. Solving again heat and trial method, and you find yc is equal to 0.611 meter. That means you have calculated the value of y normal depth line, normal depth and critical depth. Depth of flow already given, and have 3 points considered: depth of flow, normal depth, critical depth. Depth of flow is 2 meter and normal depth is 0.963, and yc is critical depth is equal to 0.611. That means depth of flow greater than normal depth, greater than critical depth. That means your profile is M1 profile is formed. Now apply direct step method. For direct step method, we have considered flowing table. Y is depth, A is area, R is hydraulic radius, V is velocity, V square upon 2 is velocity head, E is energy, delta is energy change, SF is energy slope, SF bar is the average of energy slope, S naught minus SF bar, and delta X. Delta X is equal to E2 minus U1 upon S naught minus SF bar. Here put the value of Y. First of all, put 2, then area is equal to 20, R is equal to 1.34 calculated, R is equal to A by P, V is equal to 0.50, V square upon 2G, 0.013, E is equal to Y plus V square upon 2G, and calculated is equal to 2.013. Delta is blank, SF is equal to V square NS square upon R to the power 4 by 3, and this value is calculated 0.106 10 to the power minus 3. And now SF bar is blank, S naught minus SF is blank, and delta X is also blank. Second row, Y is blank, A is blank, R is blank, V is blank, इसका अपन टू इज ब्लैंक डेल्टा इज कन्वर्ट। तो वी विल बी स्टार्ट टेबल रो थर्ड। नाउ कंसीडर 1.80 डेप्थ, देन एरिया इज इक्वल टू 22.28, आर इज इक्वल टू 1.2523, आर इज इक्वल टू ए बाई पी, वी इज इक्वल टू डिस्चार्ज इक्वल टू एजेंट वेलोसिटी 0.58, बेस का अपन 2g, पुट द वैल्यू ऑफ वी एंड जी दैट इज 0.017 इज इक्वल टू वाई प्लस बेस का अपन 2g कैलकुलेटेड 1.87, देन चेंज इन एनर्जी विल अकर्स डिफरेंस बिटवीन टू एनर्जी एंड पुट एव कॉलम दैट इज 0.196। अगेन SF इज इक्वल टू कैलकुलेटेड 0.160 इंटू 10^-3 एंड एवरेज इज पुट द एव कॉलम एव रो 0.133 इंटू 10^-3 एंड हेंस डिफरेंस बिटवीन बेड स्लोप एंड एनर्जी स्लोप एवरेज एनर्जी स्लोप 1.467 इंटू 10^-3 एंड फाइनली डेल्टा इज इक्वल टू E2-E1 upon S0-SF bar and this value is 133.61. Now again consider a row. Now depth is 1.6, corresponding area is bin to y 14.72, r is equal to a by p 1.12, velocity area and discharge equal to area and velocity, velocity is equal to discharge by area 0.68, v square upon 2g 0.024 is equal to y plus v square upon 2g, put all values and finally is equal to 1.624. Now SF is equal to v square n square upon r to the power 4/3 0.248 into 10^-3. Now again consider depth 1.6, corresponding area 14.72, r 1.12, v is equal to 0.68, v square upon 2g 0.024 is equal to y plus v square upon 2g and value is 1.624 and difference is put the above box 0.0193. Now SF is equal to 0. calculated v square n square upon r to power 4/3 0.248 into 10^-3 and difference put the above box 0.204 into 10^-3. Now difference S0-SF bar 1.396 into 10^-3 and final delta x is equal to E2-E1 upon S0-SF bar which is equal to 138.25. Now consider 1.40 depth, corresponding area 12.32, r is equal to 1, v is equal to 0.81, v square upon 2d 0.033, e is equal to 1.433, sf is equal to 0.410 into 10^-3. Now consider depth 1.20. Then corresponding area is equal to 10.08, r is equal to 0.89, v is equal to 0.99, v square upon 2g is equal to 0.050 and e is equal to I plus v square upon 2g which is equal to 1.250 and difference is put above box 0.183. Next SF calculated and the average will be put above box 0.563 in 10^-3. Now S0-SF bar is equal to 1.03 into 10^-3. Finally delta x is equal to 176.47. Use equation delta x is equal to E2-E1 upon S0-SF bar. Now consider y is equal to 1.20, area corresponding 10.08, r is equal to 0.89, corresponding v is equal to 0.99, corresponding g square upon 2g is equal to 0.050 is equal to y plus g square upon 2g 1.250 corresponding as f is equal to 0.716 into 10 to the power minus 3. Now consider depth 1 corresponding area 8, r is equal to 0.76, v is equal to 1.25, v square upon 2 is equal to 0.080, e is equal to y plus v square upon 2g calculated 1.080, as f is equal to calculate v square and n square r to the power 4 by 3. That means 1.408 into 10 to the power minus 3. Now, put the last value 0.97. Area is equal to 7.70, R is equal to 0.74, V is equal to 1.30, V is equal to 2G 0.086, E is equal to 1.056, corresponding SF is equal to 1.578 into 10 to the power minus 3. Now, SF bar average of both SF is equal to 1.493 into 10 to the power minus 3, S naught minus SF bar 0.107 into 10 to the power minus 3, and pan and delta x is equal to E2 minus C1 upon S naught minus SF bar, which is equal to 224.30. Hence, the length of the water surface profile is summation of delta x, which is equal to 1138.90 meter. Now, here note will be considered. The upstream end of the water surface profile is assumed at a depth equal to 1% greater than normal depth, and hence the depth at the upstream end of the profile has been considered as 1.01 into 0.963, which is equal to 0.97 meter. Okay, thank you.